Good evening, everyone. Today we are at Kalyani Stadium for Hero Under 17 Women's Championship, which is being conducted by Football Development Sports Limited as well as Reliance Foundation. It's a wonderful creation which has been done by these two organizations for conducting these games for increasing the passions of Indian footballs among the ladies. This is the first time tournament which is being organized among all India, along with a member of 73 players. Right, so 73 players from all over India is participating in these competitions to get selected for under 17 women's world cup. So these 73 players have been distributed among four teams, which is known as Lioness, Cheetahs, Tigress and Panthers. So this is a 7 days tournament which is being organized over here, and this is totally an initiative which has been taken by Indian Football Associations to increase the booster among the players who are being interested in footballs and who wants to participate in footballs in all over India, among the female participations. So this is a awesome game which has been conducted. We have covered all these things. So being with ABN News to get updates of all this match, along with the updates for the 7 days tenures which has been happening over here in Kalyani Stadium. Thank you. Soon as I walk in, it feel like me a clock. Give me a clock every time.